Graham. He died this morning at his North Carolina home at the age of 99. Reverend Graham spent nearly six decades on the road, filling stadiums with his crusades. He also counseled every president, starting with Harry Truman. For Reverend Graham himself, his message was simple: love each other. Reverend Graham was extremely popular here in North Texas, part of the Bible Belt.
In fact, he was the one called on to help open Texas Stadium back in the 70s. Not a sports superstar or a Hollywood entertainer, but the Reverend. Let's get over to Alicia Lavinger now. He had very strong ties here to North Texas, Alicia.
Oh, he certainly did, Izzy. And even though, you know, he said once, my home is in heaven, I'm just traveling through the world. Well, now that his travels have ended, his followers are left to marvel over the 99 years he spent traveling this earth. And that includes North Texas, as you just mentioned, Izzy. In fact, Billy Graham was a member of First Baptist Dallas for more than 50 years. And you can see here, when he took to the pulpit, he was met oftentimes with a standing ovation. His preaching tours took him to DFW quite a few times, and when he was in town, it was a sold-out affair. We're talking a quarter of a million people when he came to Irving at the old Texas Stadium back in 2002 for one of his crusades. That's what his events were called. And despite being so popular, Graham was a humble man, never built a megachurch or even ran for office, and people really admired his reputation. No scandal, unlike other high-profile evangelicals. Now, we talked to Dr. Jack Graham on the phone today. Same last name, but no relation to Billy. Jack is the pastor at Prestonwood Baptist Church in Plano, and he says Billy was a spiritual father to him. Jack says he has no doubt Billy is in heaven and described how he envisions Billy meeting his maker.
No doubt there's great celebration. He's celebrating so many, literally millions of people that have come to faith in Christ are there celebrating, and yes, the angels in heaven are rejoicing. I mean, what a party that must be. And the most important thing that's happening is God is saying to his servant Billy, well done, good and faithful servant.
Yeah, no surprise. You have plenty of people and churches taking to social media today, posting their thoughts about America's pastor. And as we mentioned, Graham served as spiritual advisor to a dozen U.S. presidents, and that includes former President George W. Bush, who posted on Twitter, a great man, a humble servant, and a shepherd to millions has passed on. He included a link to a full statement he posted on social media. Former President Barack Obama also tweeting today, Billy Graham was a humble servant who prayed for so many and who with wisdom and grace gave hope and guidance to generations of Americans. And you also had former Texas Senator Kate Bailey Hutchinson posting on Twitter, the world has lost a truly great spiritual leader. Rest in peace, Billy Graham. Lots of people missing him, John and Izzy.
Oh, yeah. In fact, one of my favorite Billy Graham quotes is, God has given us two hands, one to receive with, the other to give with.
He will be missed for sure.
He will be. Thanks a lot.